What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Indy. If you didn't know, if you do, welcome back, whichever one. So today, guys, we got a little Tekken ransom. This is my first time reacting to a little Tekken, and of course, this is only 2 minutes long, so of course, I'm going to break down the bars. And if you guys don't like me breaking down the bars and stop, make sure you just go to the original video. Don't see if little Tekken eat the beat or not, it's a little shitty. Make sure you guys put your feedback down below, and I'll get to them, man. Damn, Tekken? Why Tekken look like the nerd that's out of place, man? Damn, Tekken, okay. He like, I ain't supposed to be here. Hey. Yeah. Period. I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan. I know I'm about to blow, I ain't done. They try to take my floor, I take their ass for ransom. Period. I know that I'm gone. They see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got 220. I'm just so mad he has this plain face around all this ass. Like, boy. He coming in though, but boy, what are you doing? Block, turn you to a dancer. I see two twin eyes leaving on a band. Hey. I got two thick thighs, wanna link the game. I got red, I got blue, what you want? The Chanel, Balenciaga, Louis Vuitton. She know I got the Fanny Prada when I am alone. I needed me a diorata, I need me to one. I started from the bottom, you can see the way I stung. Damn, why her feet all crusty like that? What the fuck? You could've got a bitch with some clean feet. What the fuck? I want all the diamonds, I want that shit to wear time. The op, they tryna lie me, cause they hate the place I'm from. But them niggas don't know me, they just know the place I'm
period.
From.
I got lots of shawty's tryna pull up to my place. But you ain't want me last year, so just get up on my face. They all up in my inbox, so I know they wanna taste. I know they want my downfall, a nigga, are you lit? I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan, I know I'm about to blow, I ain't done. They try to take my floor, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone. They see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got two twin blocks, turn you to a dancer. I see two twin eyes, leave them on a band. And I got two thick thighs, wanna link the game. I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan, I know I'm about to blow, I ain't done. They try to take my floor, I take their ass for ransom. I'm gone. They see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got two twin blocks, turn you to a dancer. I see two twin eyes, leave them on a band. I got two. They just look like they rented a like a hotel room, gym room type shit, and just said, fuck it, we gonna do it in here. Fuck it, this shit gonna be icy as it is. Like, he just look out of place cause his face. Not saying his bars don't go in, but he just look out of place. Maybe that's how he wants to though. Maybe that's the whole point. Hey, he came in though. Different type of nigga. But he came in. Hey. Yeah, how would you calm around all that? Like, he was just like, this shit don't faze me. These bitches don't faze me. Y'all come and go. Hey, I would have to like take like 10 baths after all them hands on me, period. But this is Lil Tekka ransom. Let me know how y'all feel. He eat the beat or not, was the lady is shitty. Lil Tekka. Alright, y'all. Like I said, Tekka is different. He came in different. The effects of the effects on the video was hot. That was live. I ain't gonna lie about that. That shit was live. He came in with the bars. He said, if you try to steal my flow, I'ma basically steal you for ransom. Period. Feeling his vibe. If you guys want more Tekka requests, make sure you guys put them down below and I'll get to them. Let's get it, y'all.